So I'm going to start by saying I had an amazing time at the last Fiosa reunion and annual general meeting. Now, it was awesome and yes, emotional for me. It was really great seeing old faces, getting the love. It was electric. Hey, I don't let me go. So after I arrived, things kicked off with the registration by delegates. We had this yellow tags and all, people putting down their names, handshakes and all, you know, it was cool. Now all this happened at no other place but Federal Government College, Kole Ekiti. Sweet, right? So it's a lovely school with academic activities, boarding facilities, religious activities and other extracurricular. Yeah, it's just a great place. Well, don't be surprised, even Fiosa eats. I mean, we had dinner, porridge precisely. The fun started right there with the gisting and all, you know, really cool. Okay, so it's a brand new day, the second day of the reunion actually, and as you already guessed, it's time for inspection of the hostels. And of course, it was ladies first. That was fun. And so it was time for the boys. They were quite entertaining, I would say. All full of energy. Wow. Well, they remind me of me. Now, this part was emotional for me. It was hard to face this reality of FGC Kolekite. She deserves better than this. Some structures have stayed uncompleted for years, some just don't speak well about grade school. It was sad. I bet you didn't know, right? That would turn up real good. Well, the day ended on a pretty note. So yes, we had it in competition for our junior ones. There was student alumni dance, and there was what I like to call a bond between generations. It was a night of fun, not just for FIOSA, but students, alumni, staff, the school as a whole. And here we are on the final day, getting ready for the Thanksgiving service, taking pictures, bonding once more. The beginning of the end, I must say. Oh yeah, come, let me go. Let me go to all the best, so we talk, so we go like to go.